I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more a horde.
That's right.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Hey, you want one of these? Hey, yes, you son of a bitch! How's the monkey, Captain?
Looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up!
I'm trying! Come on!
move, St. John, move!
You're not gonna tell me!
Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver.